sisters, believe that you can make change. Believe that your numbers equal power. Believe that your future is not determined by them. You determine your future. And if you have the courage to take it back, then you will achieve it. It's about using your voice, using your fist, whatever it's going to take. Scream at the wall. In the world, especially in Eastern Europe and places like that. But believe it or not, New York City has one of the highest rates of hate groups in the United States. So even though these guys aren't walking around with a giant swazi on their back, these fuckers exist. And they are hating on your brothers and your sisters, and you should stand up for it. You should stand up against this fucking stupidity. This is about a group called Anti-Racist Action, and this is a salute to them.